Welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. This is Cody. Okay, it was through there. It was a little off. Do you see a mosquito? Tell me if you do. Oh, rocks. Did you see those rocks? Why didn't you tell me when you do? Oh, boy. I don't see any mosquitoes here. That's kind of cool. A couple of feelings. Yes. Yes. This was the passageway I was looking for. All right. Cool. That worked. Several stretches of plains through here. This is good to scout. So yeah, next time I'll probably go north of Elder in this position. Or not. It's not going at least one way. And it looks like that's the mountain that got the motor. So now the question is, how do we get on the shore without it being plains? Is it night? The elder there, so I know there's a black forest somewhere. There's a swamp there. Okay. Swamp's acceptable. Motor's up there. Side of the swamp's what I want to know. Hoping for Black Forest. Or more swamp. As long as I don't really have to pass through too much plains, I'm okay. That's kind of cool. I can go there and see if I got anything cool I can pick up from that part of the plains, though. Nothing's stopping me from at least tipping my toe. Same Black Forest for. I'm going to tack out a little bit. Far, it's dark. Okay. I believe this is where I should set up shop. Again, not a Black Forest, but you can always win with your little label. Ah. Let's just see. The way the wind's going now, I think I must go right to this one. Well, I wish it was Black Forest. Why do you tease me like that? Is this a little Black Forest tip? Yeah, Rogers, man. It's kind of cool, this little setup already. With a wraith inside of it. Look at that. Funny.
That house is haunted, honey.
More swamp. I'm going to pull in and use that log as my base. dark soon. Shit. Oh, that was 12, not 12. Shitload of leeches. Oh, so close. Oh, okay, maybe this one. Yeah. Come on, so close. Ah, fine. Be that way. One little square. And then on top of here. On this side. Look at all those freaking leeches. My nose is itchy. Ah. Ah, my nose is so itchy. Ah. Oh my god, it's horrible. Aw, I don't have enough for a barrel. What do I got? Five? Well, leave the egg in my boat. There you are. Thank you. Okay. I'm gonna chuck the egg in here for now. Hey, big egg. It's safe. Great. Made it to the swamp. Got my place secured over there. We got plenty of snacks. A little bit of stuff where it actually belongs. A time and a place for everything, and you're not in that one. Yeah. I'll take a nap. Okay, so that's my motor location. Probably get another mountain portal. Get another misnamed portal. Mark it. Day 149. Well, we're making right through there. Fourth boss, 40 days a boss, something like that. 40 days a boss, sorry. Stephen Carell. Reprising his role as Michael Scott. In the office, juggernaut. Nothing in my Yule clap. Santa doesn't love me. Alright, so did I just go take out motor or not? Just get my other eggs over there and do it. Okay. Got an elder there with some plains and swamps in front, plains all around it. Got plains to the side over here of motor, and swamp, and hopefully mountain. I guess I should go retrieve my boat and make a basket. From my little perch up here. Yeah, so the main question is, where's my boat need to be before I knock those things off? Hello. Drop off some poison. Basically anywhere further up the swamp. Dig out. Might as well pop a bony bone. Let's see. Back up a sponge and then get up in that little cavern. Wedge them on in there. Swamp bones. Sure we're there. Not in anywhere near an ocean or an incline down to the ocean. Or I would lose in my nails. God, this land in my way. Shove me a little bit to the right. That's what I want. Too much. But I got it all, don't I? That's too much here. Oh, I've got the egg. Oops, I've got the egg. Alright. No. introducing yourself. Sure, everyone come and play. Sure, let's all do this. Oh, you're a bow and arrowman? Where are you going? You're shooting from inside the water? Hey, a serpent! That's exciting. How many arrows do I have? Oh my god. I have 35 arrows. Let's see. Yeah! Come on! Hello, serpent! Let's play! Where are you going? Come on! Yay! Okay, your head just went down the valley. Your scales are right there. Alright, hang on. Stairs. And a bucket. Boat stuff. Okay, so at least go get the meat. If I wanted to, I could build stuff to go get the rest of it. Let's try to flatten it. Oh, I got one scale. Reach the others. Yeah, I can reach one. Reach two. Is that it? Any more and they fail further. And this trophy fell further. Alright. Not worth it. Got what I got. Not bad. Stuff. Yes. Leave the egg here. Oh man, I got all eight. Nice. Well, that was a really good incident. Got ourselves some serpent scales. Could be useful. Serpent meat, certainly useful. Cook that stuff up. Right now. Yum. Oh yeah. Head downstairs. Okay. Right here. Don't burn my stuffs. Boat away. Yummy meat.
Serpent meat.
Oh. putting the wood away. Skeletons. Hey. Cure my diseases on my equipment. That's a dumb barrel. Not cooking any wolf meat yet, but that's a kind of good thing. All right, 70. That's the strongest stuff I got. By far. And sausage is 55. So yeah, serpent meat. It's no joke. Why did I bring this leech trophy upstairs? It's disgusting. Put it downstairs. Right, full day. Good stuff. We got everything we need. We got a location of motor. We got silvers and ice caves. We could go for motor either with or without Fenris fur. We could go for murder, or a little motor at any point. Really just need a bunch of arrows. Really feeling it. Let me go scope it out. Well, I want a portal right there near the motor. That's certainly true. I'll be able to carry two more eggs up, two eggs at a time, so I'd want to kind of portal back, portal up. So let's think that through. Two things I need is gray dwarf eyes. And Sirtling cores, both of which I think I'm pretty much out of. I need one Sirtling core. Burial chambers. Yeah, it looks like there's one I never went to there. Is that true? Maybe, yeah, because I marked it off pretty early. BF6 area. Oh, I think I... Yeah, okay. Never mind. I think I marked it off when I ran there for BF6, so... It's kind of like in the middle. That's like a big clearing there, I guess. It's interesting geography. Either way, there might also be one nearer BF6. If you want to get some Sirtling core. Beef care. Help me get there a little quicker. I'll just go straight stamina food. BF6. Yeah. There you go. We're not ready. Oh my goodness. Oh yeah, I use bone mass just to kind of protect myself in the swamp. Oh well. Please. I don't want to fight you right now, Mr. Boar. I need extra space in my bags. You're still running after me. You're both embarrassing yourselves. Me at all. Nip, nip, nip. Oh, hold on. Hey, it's a 2-star. Hey, come with me. Hey, it's 2 2-stars. Oh, hey, come on. Let's all go. Hell yeah, let's go. If I can, y'all. Let's do this. Ah, stop running around. Stay with me. Stay with me. There, so they didn't get killed by something else. No, no. Oh no, Black Forest. Let's take off some of this so I'm not going so slow. Forest, dang it. Alright, the boar run is on. I'm gonna run out of time before I get back home with these suckers, but I am gonna get back home with these suckers. Because I've never had a 2-star boar and I just want to race some, you know? From the Black Forest. Can't get him home.